they have moved on to another place and you still stuck. You still trying to figure them out. You done got mad now and you say they're acting stuck up. They're acting snooty. They think that they're better than you. Child, you know, I don't fool with them now because they, you know, they just strange. They used to be all right. We used to be cool and all, but not now. They just every time you talk to them, they somewhere in the church or they somewhere listening to praise music and somewhere reading the Bible. All they want to do now is talking about going deeper in the Lord. So honey, I don't fool with them now. I don't fool with them no more. I don't fool with them no more. Look at somebody and say, good. Mm-hmm. Now look at somebody else and say, thank you. You finally got the message. Thank you.